As you practice, making a smear will flow smoothly without having to think about every little step. Finally, you will be able to rely on muscle memory for the mechanics of the whole process, and there will be no need to slow down to recall what should happen next.